Add and edit text in Crescendo. To add text, click the text tool. Click on the score where you want to add the text. Type the text into the text field. You can change the font, font size, and choose to bold, italicize, and/or underline the text. To finish adding the text, click the Set button. To edit text, right-click on it and select Edit. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on adding and editing text. The text tool can be used to add lyrics, composer, expressions, fingering numbers, and so forth to anywhere on the score. The text tool is located in the toolbox to the right of your score. Click on the button or use the shortcut T to activate the text tool. Enter your text in the text box, then select the font, font properties, and font size. Click the Set button when you are finished. To edit text on the score, double-click the text to reopen the text editor dialog where you can make the desired changes. Right-click on text to edit, copy, cut, or delete the text. To move text, select the selection tool on the Notation tab or use the shortcut key, Escape. Then, click and drag the text to the new location. When the text tool is active, a horizontal dash line and a semi-vertical dash line will appear to help with the text placement. The horizontal line helps to align the text with other text on the same line. The vertical line indicates the attachment position of the text. When the vertical line points to the middle of a note head, the text is attached to the note and will move with the note. For more Crescendo tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.